Hello and welcome. This tutorial will guide you through the process of logging into the Jackson College online course platform, JetNet, which is based on Moodle. To get there, you can either select JetNet Online Classes on the Jackson College website, which is jccmi.edu, or you can go directly to jetnet.jccmi.edu. Upon arrival to JetNet, you will see the login block on the upper right-hand side of the screen. Put in your username and password. Your username is the first 7 letters of your last name, first 7 letters of your first name, and your middle initial. Then put in your password. If you need help resetting your password, in case you forgot it, please go to pwreset.jccmi.edu. Once you have logged into JetNet, you will see your list of courses in the My Courses block on the left-hand side of the page. Select the course you would like to enter. Congratulations! You are now on your way to engaging with your instructor, your course content, and your peers in the JetNet online learning environment.